Hi, how are you doing? So you play Augie's girlfriend?
I do, yeah.
Okay, does that mean you dress up in costume too?
Maybe, yeah, I do.
So how much did you know about the fantasy games beforehand?
Zero. No, yeah, I really had no idea. And I learned as I went through it. I had no idea, though.
You didn't go and research and actually go out in the park and play with people and act like you were part of the medieval times?
Not at all. And I feel like, I mean, definitely without this movie, I would never have done it. So now I can say I did. So it's a learning experience. I mean.
Have you had any really good role models?
I have a lot of really good role models, yeah. No weird ones, I don't think.
Who do you credit as being your best role model?
Probably my sister. Yeah.
So why should people see this movie?
Because it's so funny, and it's definitely something that you haven't seen before. It's really different. I think the whole plot is just it's really funny, and it's new, and so it's fresh, definitely fresh.